I turn the cowbell sound into a bit of a synth texture using Ableton's Echo, Ableton's Auto Filter, an instance of Supermassive, and sidechain compression triggered by the kick. To make this sound work as a tonal element, I tuned it to the fifth of the key, which is C since we're in F minor.